Hey guys, I'm here with another episode of Love Legends. As you can see, I already got invaded and killed by first blood. No big deal. The kill was first luck, so really no big deal. Come on, how is he faster than me? For 5 units, really? Cool job. So, oh yeah. For fuck's sake, what was I going to say? I mean, promos! Yes guys, I'm finally at promos to Silver 3. Yes. I know it's still so low, but I know that I can't play that well, so Silver 3 is gonna step forward for what I want, that is Silver 2 this season, Silver 2 this season. But what I really want is to please get the gold next season. You guys are here to come with me on that adventure, and yeah, if I play almost always the same champion, it's because I'm uncomfortable with them. Damn it! I was not in tower range, so I didn't want to heal soon, you know? Okay. And if I'm not mistaken, you cannot do the flash pull anymore, so this is the best. This is the best that I can do so far, and in the last game was difficult. One level up on the Q and the rest is on the E. That's what I do. Just leveling up your Q does not increase the mana usage on it, so even if you they have vision there, dude. My E didn't active, which is it's a thing. They have vision there too. So yeah, but in my last game I was synchronized with the AD carry. He was not my friend. I was just playing very well with him. So he flashed. He was a little, but no, I don't know what we call TP, but let's go for dragon. What the fuck are you doing? Let's go for dragon then. Good. Holy shit, that College of Colossus, damn. What the hell was that? I'm sorry. Knocks up two guys and gets like was more than 100. If you didn't notice, I tried to get the Amumu. Mordekaiser is asking why we focus the tank. I didn't focus the tank. It just happened that a Momo. As long as it takes. I don't have to answer for these guys. Which, because I don't know where he was, but. He wasn't close enough for me to hook. Hooks? Neither. Yes, I would love to get Lux. But. Yeah, you got a kill. You're happy. But. Happy. I already. Died twice. I can go and pull Witch like I want him, like I want to. I'll go face check, but I still don't have ward. I mean, this is the ideal that we want to fight, but enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain. Bitch. I'm already level 6. Okay. You can see that he's. Almost is gonna be hard. Why is it there? Can I get it safe? Okay. I want to hook somebody, but they're well. Really? Out of range, really? I am so sad right now. Where are you, Alistar? And I level up another for my gear. God damn it. I didn't want that. It's gonna be a hard game. If I can make it, I'll try to get the Iron of Glory and then the Ardente. Ardente on Tristana is not going to play super OP. But it's certainly OP. No OP. Dude, you were out of there. It's not my fault that you jumped away. You're for real. You. How the hell does she wants me to get the red? It's always behind them.
The magic calls to me.
It's always behind. Grab them better. And how the fuck do I do that? Why? I mean, he used heal, but
as long as it takes.
Wait. Oh, what? Wait, what? Oh, he got this. I guess this is my fault too, huh? Look at that damage, one out of... Oh, turret is gone too. There's the 1-3 Mordekaiser. What? What happened? He was not pinging the lane, he was pinging the Tristana, so... What happened? Well, 3 coins. Where are they?
The magic calls to me.
Oh my god, Tristana, you're so full. No, don't. Fucking melee minions! She lost 2 CS. I'm here, it's on. Can't buy anything, so. Finally six, Jesus. Okay, so that fight was so, I mean, so bad. Stan did awesome. He did awesome in the fight. He survived a Twitch and an Alistar on her alone. So that was pretty good. This ward here is it sucks. I'm coming. Yeah, I know six. I was going to try and save him so hard by flash and what the hell is that? I have more guys. That's bullshit. I know you guys saw that. She auto attacked me, and the turret didn't get the arrow on her. Which I call bullshit. Care, guys. And Tristan hasn't moved. Are you for real? Fucking minion.
A rolling golem gathers no rust.
coming. Well, only in my promos.
As long as it takes.
We can't win this without an AD carry. I mean, Jarvan is pretty strong, but I don't believe that he can replace Tristana. Because she has damage, like he has damage, but don't surrender, man. I can't get grabs onto the. Oh wait, he's still... Oh, not now, not now. Okay, I have to win the next one. For fuck's sakes, dude. Let me pass, dude! Oh, this is not the one that I wanted. I wanted the Yorick. Yes, dude. I mean, yeah, we can. Trying so hard. Damn. In my promos, we have an AFK. I mean, yeah, we were losing cards, but we could won if we had all the people here. The people. I mean, before it ends, I can try and... How the hell did I not get that? Come on, Mongo, dude. Come on. Holy shit. Come on, can I get there in time? No. Darrow is taking really good, but... Okay. I mean, dude, I don't see us winning this, but... We have three drakes. Next one is a fire drake. Again, for fuck's sakes, and then they will get Baron. It will get Baron first, and not only pet. What? What? Come on. Pretty well played. Sorry, guys. I believe this was my fault. I didn't grab decent enough. I always grab the Alistar. It's over. It's over. So if I bonus after, should give me a good amount of AP. I mean, my ultimate is on 1-to-1 ratio, so. Movie, but oh, we're fighting. Okay, I have MR. He has no magic, and I think we're going to lose that. Hope yes.
Hope president.
Never surrender in tanks, guys, but if you have an AD carry and if you don't have an AD and this is happening, you might as well surrender.